Hello, everybody. Welcome to Close Me. I don't know how to play this. Oh, can I go to settings? That'll have to do for now. All right. So this is Close Me. Currently, what'd I just do? I'm literally just clicking on stuff. Okay, so that's how I do it. I gotta walk up to it and then click on it. Click on a chair. Do I sit? No, I don't. So apparently this game, the reason I am playing this game, to be honest with you, is because of its concept of that you play, then you close it, and then apparently something may happen. Okay, that leads nowhere. That can change the game, I want to say. So far I can find nothing. Let's go through the story. There it goes. Alright, so that's my bedroom. This is my crappy TV. Can I sit on the couch now? Apparently not. Alright. Oh! Hi, lady. Are you my sister, wife? Excuse me, say that again? Okay, whatever. I guess that's that. I'm starting the fan because it smells kind of weird in here. Okay, leave it on. This is, alright, I'm assuming this is the morning, so let's get a drink of water in. See if there's anything to eat. Nope, I'm poor. I should hold this open. Yeah, there it goes. Can I? Okay, so that's how I do it. Or not. Apparently not. Plug the TV. Don't want to waste electricity. That does nothing. I don't know why that's there. Alright. Oh, my plants! No! I can't do anything with it. Literally does nothing. Okay, whatever. My doors are locked and you're blocking the way for some reason. Alright, let's leave. Let's go outside. What's going on out here? Like I was saying, this game concept is, so you're doing stuff, I guess, day by day. I just want to chop down this tree. Ooh, chop down. What's this? Nothing. Okay. I think I can press space and it interacts. Okay, I can just do that. I don't need to click. So basically I'm just interacting with everything just to see what occurs, I guess. Now I'm supposed to go to bed after I've done everything. And close the game? I believe that's how it works. I think. Don't quote me on this. Let's test this concept out. Okay, so do I just... Okay, I think I just close the game now. Alright. Hold on, I'll be back. Alright, so this is a new day. Still locked. But at least I'm assuming this is how it works, so apparently this is a new day now. Okay, whatever. Let's see if anything changed. Someone plugged back in my TV. Leave that unplugged, I'm not watching TV right now. Oh, she's not there now. See, it does change. I actually kind of like that concept. Bathroom. Oh, I can. Alright, now let me close that. I guess I can. Guess that's that. Hello? Can I take a shower? How does this work? Okay, whatever. What's this? Oh, it's a plunger. So it's not clogged, so I don't need that. Alright, so that's that room. Let's try the downstairs room now. Locked still. So there's a small change. She's not here now. I'll plug the TV again, because I don't want that wasted by electricity. Took another drink of water. Still no food. Nothing. Is anything in there? Nope, nothing's in there. Alright, let's go back outside. See what's going on outside. Is she out here now? There's a tree stump. There's that. Actually, I didn't really pay attention that much to this. Is there anything I should know about this? Nope, nothing really. Locked, trash bags, anything cool? Nope. So I guess you just gotta keep just repeatedly living your day out? What's my job? Do I have a job? This thing's closed off. Obviously it's locked. Must have a job of some sort, right? It would make sense. Ignore that. Not much for me to do. I still can't go into this room, whatever this room is. Like, damn it! Sure. Can I use the comb? No. Alright. Let's go to bed and try this again the next day. Yes, it was. Another toilet paper. Nope. Nothing behind curtain number one. Ooh, a key! I found me a key, look at that. Let's see what it opens. No, not that. No, not that. No. Nothing in the trash can. Nothing in the fridge, I'm taking out drink of water. I'm keeping track of everything now. It doesn't work! Because I unplugged it. Let's see if this unlocks the gate over here. Maybe it does. Nope, does not. Anything going on with my neighbors that I'm spying on? Doesn't look any difference. Oh, still locked there too. I have a key, so I'm assuming this is for my compartment in my room. The bathroom's there. I don't know what these other rooms are. Has to do with this key. No? What do I have a key for then? Is this next day stuff? This is next day stuff, isn't it? Alright. Next day. Okay, it seems I have opened a new door. So I think I'm starting to get the idea of this game. You have to go through whatever. Each day you find something that progresses to the next day. So I unlocked this dark side of the house that has no music. Okay, this is sufficiently creepy. Anything in the darkness down here? I can't really see. Actually, oh! Where did I? What did I do? Oh! Oh, hi, honey. Do you want me to take a seat? Hello? Honey? I know you. Is it over? We didn't even get to sit down, to be honest. We're standing on our chairs. Do I just close it? I guess I just... Alright, that was nice. Thanks for that, honey. Oh, I opened a new area. Yay! Let's test this out. No, I can't. I need to unplug the TV. Hi there. Who are you? What you doing over there, huh? What you doing over here? Anything? I can't really see the darkness there, but I see that there's a path. Oh, I thought there was something's there. Well, it's nice to see that, but can I do anything about that? Guess not. Let's go back inside. There it is. Oh! Well, this is different. This is mighty different, actually. Not what I expected. Honey? Go this other way first. I see how there's like a little path here, as opposed to the big path. Ooh, there's a door here. Hello? Oh, it's... 75, what's that? Is that a neighbor? Hello, no, it's not a neighbor. Someone left their mail here. No, nothing. Neighbor. Neighbor. There's only one more place to check besides 75 there. I can't go to your 75. Guys, go up to the other side then. See what's going on over there. What is going on in this game? Dark. I can't really see that well. Oh, well, it doesn't matter too much. Oh, well, this is a fancy place, ain't it? Is this a couch with papers on it? Hello, anyone here? It's locked. Oh, that's openable. Hello? Red? No, blue, yellow, orange. Okay. I'm blue, so I thought I could go through the blue door. Oh, the orange door is what I could go through. Ah, a red key. Don't mind if I do. I guess it goes through the red door. Makes some logical sense, if there is a red door. Oh, I could go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wait. It was 6. No, damn it. It was like 9 to 6, if I remember. I don't have 9, so it's probably like 8. Six. No. Alright, I guess I don't know what it is, as of right now. This goes through the red... I don't know what the red door is. Red key. Just gonna try every door then, until I find something. Noticed him. What are you doing here? I can't go back. You bits. Why are you standing there? Why are you... You're still there. Alright. That's a thing. Door? Was there a a clock. Where is there a clock at? There's a clock outside, but is that the one it wants me to go to? Well, tomorrow's going to be a new day. So, I'm going to end the episode. As of right now, I do really like this game. It has just enough to want me to keep playing to figure out what happens next. Obviously, this game has an end. Well, at least I hope it has an end. So as of right now, I actually do like this game, and I would recommend it just because it seems that there is a set path, but I just don't know what that path is as of right now. I wandered around. So far, the only difference was a ding-dong this day. So there could be little snippets each day. You just might have to keep opening and closing the game. But for now, I do really like this game. It keeps me intrigued, even for just $1. So I say it's worth it. $1, and I've been playing for like half an hour. And I'm going to keep playing too. So anyways, I hope you guys like this review. Tell me if you want to see more of this. I am going to keep playing. And say in the comments below if you want to see more. Have a nice day, everyone.